All right, well, it's always a big day when you get your first Wimbledon win in your senior career, and that happened yesterday for Reilly Opelka. Reilly, congratulations.
Thank you.
How'd that feel yesterday, getting that win?
Yeah, it was good. Obviously, it's been a stressful week, and I spent a lot of time reviewing my opponent, focusing on the matchup, and everything kind of, the scouting report stayed true, and I got off to a good start, which helped. I broke early and served well the whole match.
Awesome. Well, congratulations on that. Let's actually talk about the match in particular, Reilly, because it was against Cedric Marcel Stebe, who you had never taken on before. But if we look at the match itself, straight sets for you. And Reilly, let's actually go into it here a little bit. And we always talk about your serve, right, as a big guy. How did you feel the serve worked for you yesterday?
I thought I served very effective. The courts are playing really slow this year compared to the past. So I had to be pretty precise. I stopped going for the bomb, the fastball. I started using the slider a lot more to open up the court, especially against the lefty.
Here we've got, this is what I like, and I wanted to stop it just here because that's a drop shot winner. Because we always talk about, of course, your serve, but there's the mix and match for you. You've worked a lot on not only your ground game, but your game up in net, too.
Yeah, a ton, especially. Critical, especially on the grass, especially when I'm playing really aggressive, taking big cuts at the ball. The guys tend to stand further back in the court, so it allows me to mix in the drop shot pretty well.
And you said that you feel like the courts here are playing slower this year.
Yeah, extremely slow compared to any other grass I've played on.
Do you like that as a big server?
No chance. Okay. No.
All right, here, so you hit the drop shot winner, and then here you are in the far court, Reilly, and this is some good defense here, using the slice forehand wide, and then a nice little defensive passing shot.
Yep, that was a big point. That was break point, actually, break point down, which would have given him 6-5 serving for the second set. So that was a huge save there. Changes the whole dynamic of the match.
And just in general, these are our favorite courts, well, at least for me at Wimbledon, is these side courts. So you're on court 7. It's packed. What is that atmosphere like?
Yeah, it's cool. The fans are really close. It's crowded, you know, everyone's standing around. It's pretty intimate. So like you said, you can, you know, you feel pretty close to the spectators.
Nice big return here, and then match point. It's always nice to have a match point handed to you on a double.
That's true, definitely. It's a good first round for me. Like I said, I served and returned well, so those are two things that, you know, no matter how the rest goes, if you do those things well, it's usually going to be a good day.
Okay, so well done. That is yesterday, so that means tomorrow, if we dip back into the men's draw here, you've got a first ever matchup with Stan the Man. Wawrinka, how do you prepare for Stan, who's obviously had great success, a three-time slam winner?
Stan's obviously very difficult. The one thing in my favor is he's at his least success probably at Wimbledon. He tends to play a lot better on the slower courts. So luckily here, grass is faster than Roland Garros and US Open and whatnot. It's a tough matchup. Obviously, he's the favorite. He's been here a lot more years than I have. I expect him to chip a lot of low balls for me, which is going to, you know, cause uncomfort. But I think it's an interesting match. If I serve well, compete well, I think we could be in some tiebreakers.
Okay, and maybe we're going to guess that this wouldn't be on court 7. Maybe expect a bigger court.
Due to Stan, yeah, I would expect a bigger court. Yeah, not because of me.
No, very exciting. Now, you're just 21 years old, Reilly, but you've got a whole bunch of American guys here. This is just some of the American guys who are in the draw here, but what's this like as a group? How do you guys support one another on the tour?
It's a great group of guys. We all get along great. We don't spend much time talking about tennis at all. Our days consist of a lot of tennis as it is, but Francis, obviously one of my great friends, Fritz on there, all these guys are hilarious. Isner's great. Isner's been just an unbelievable guy to have around, especially being the face of American tennis the last 10 years or so, being a top 20 guy for as long as he's been, as consistent as he's been, shows how professional he is.
Yeah, Reilly, on that, you had a big win over John at the Australian Open earlier this year in the first round. That was your first Grand Slam win, your first Wimbledon win yesterday, but how big was that win at the Australian Open just for you and for your confidence that you can break through?
Yeah, that was huge. I mean, playing a top 10 guy in a slam first round, it's a tough draw. Especially him, I don't think he's ever lost to an American in a slam. So it was tough. The matchup was, you know, a lot of serves, a lot of quick points. So staying focused was critical there.
Yeah, well, you did, so you focused through, and yesterday, this big win, obviously, it's your first win at Wimbledon. You've got that matchup with Stan Wawrinka tomorrow. And I wanted to ask you about this. You obviously saw, you know Coco Gauff pretty well.
Yep.
You said this before the match.
Yep.
Is that right?
Yep.
And what were your impressions of her win yesterday over Venus? It was massive.
It's massive. To say I'm not surprised is even crazier, because she's 15.
You're not surprised?
No. No, I'm not at all. I don't want to add any pressure on her, but she's the best 15-year-old ever. It's shocking, actually, how good she is. I think we'll be seeing a lot of Coco Gauff.
We certainly will be. Now, just as a last thing here, you mentioned Coco as a youngster, but here's you 4 years ago at 17.
Yeah.
Wimbledon champ. How'd that feel?
Yeah, that was cool. You know, juniors is, I've been telling everyone, juniors is a different ballgame. 2015, it's pretty much every kid in the draw's first time playing on grass. So everyone was still learning and adapting. And then by the time you come here, it's a completely different story. These guys are much more familiar with the surface and much more experienced. So huge level difference between the juniors and the men's.
Yeah, well, congratulations on that. Obviously,
thanks.
A big win yesterday, and you've got Stan Wawrinka. Reilly Opelka, just 21 years old, tomorrow taking on Stan Wawrinka here at Wimbledon. We obviously wish you the best of luck here. Reilly, moving on at Wimbledon, he's got Wawrinka tomorrow.